Cheetah traveled to the Sea of the Damned, walked its shores, and found one last in him own past. Not many can walk beyond the veil that way. The things they see steal away their minds forever, till they even forget that dim dead. But Davy Jones will not forget how you stood in him way. Nor will him forgive the Siren Queen for failing him. He... Wait! We are not alone. You know you cannot hide from me, Jack Sparrow.
I wasn't hiding. I was eavesdropping. Vastly different pastimes.
Dare him stand. Under the pirate who's twice come back from the land of the dead. Who escaped the raid on Isla Tesoro and even found the Fountain of Youth.
Hey, have you been gossiping about me with this strange, book-obsessed individual?
Whatever they've told you, it's not true.
Unless it's flattering, in which case, it's all true, but they left out the best bits.
The man who stole the only trinket that can reach Davy Jones. A pendant twin to the one Jones himself possesses.
How can you know all this? That pendant
belongs to me.
You can't be.
Aye. This time it was the sea what brought you back to me, Jack.
See you, Dolma! Look, Calypso!
Shouldn't you be floating on a cloud of bubbles, whatever it is sea goddesses do?
And while I'm asking the questions, am I alive or am I not? I look like a ghost. I can turn invisible. Yet I can still touch my belongings.
The Sea of Thieves is a haunting place. It bestows many gifts, even upon the dead. That is why I follow the Black Pearl here. To protect these sacred waters from Davy Jones and that which follow him. That is all the answers I have. Now you must listen. Davy Jones knew that the pirates of this world threaten him lands. So him summoning his own dark version of a brethren court. Made of those cruel and corrupted souls who long to rule the Sea of Thieves. If him succeed, him power will be greater than ever before.
This is why I love running to old friends.
They always have such cheery news. Ha! But if Jones is inviting his friends for tea, that means we know where to find him. And, by the by, my treasure.
You speak the truth. And since you still hold the key to his fortress, with my sketches you can find your way inside. Think of what you want most, Jack Sparrow. It will show you the way.
Right, well, given that these are unfamiliar waters, and I lack a ship with which to sail upon them, critical decisions must now be made. You will always remember this is the day your crew was joined by Captain Jack Sparrow. Now, I know that's a great honor to bestow upon a humble vessel such as yours. Don't you worry. I promise you won't be an imposition.
Theodoma, about that treasure, if it was entrusted to Davy Jones, that can only mean...
Hush! There are some truths not ready to be told. Their time will come when a deed is done. Now make sail with you, Jack, and be swift.
Oh, well then. See you aboard. Seems we have a long journey ahead of us, so I took the liberty of helping myself to some provisions. Now, Jones's fortress is practically off the edge of the map. Not to worry.
My compass knows the way.
Well, shall we?
Mermaid's hideaway. I met a mermaid once. Nice girl.
Bit naive, yet so fierce.
Interesting combination. This humble trinket once belonged to Tia Dolma, a twin to the one Jones possesses, and the key to his most valuables. My crew found it on the deck of the Pearl after Tia was released, shall we say. What matters is this got me inside another of Jones's strongholds once before. Let's just hope he hasn't changed his tune. Surprising. Jones assumes I'm dead and lost for all eternity, adrift on an ocean of forsaken souls. So he hasn't bothered to change the locks. Frankly, I find that rather insulting. Over here! Time to take a dip! Place just up here if you need to satisfy. Mind your step, though. It's slimy, treacherous. It reminds me of a common. You see me swim straight through that door? Wonder if I'll come into possession of any other ghostly talents. It's no good. I can't move things with my mind.
Shame.
What about? No, it doesn't work either. Would have been great fun, though. It seems my newfound skills are limited to turning invisible and walking through walls. Once I get my treasure back, I'm heading straight to the nearest bank vault. There you are. I was starting to think you'd taken a tumble. Not everyone's as steady on their feet as I am.
May be crewed by a gang of antisocial shellfish. This vessel is nothing if not Paris.
Powerful, too. She was fast enough to follow the Black Pearl when we crossed the horizon with my treasure, and scuppered us before we knew it was what.
Although, if the Dutchman sailed inside this fortress, she must possess some means of opening that big door yonder. All we have to do is find it.
There was... Better let me.
This ship has a nasty habit of making those aboard her part of the furniture.
This mate is the inner sanctum of the most vengeful creature to sail the seas.
That's not right there.
Is where I swipe the treasure out from under the nose he doesn't have. If we don't get it back, this will never be over. And again, statues. It'll take more than one wee pendant to get them singing. Now, this is either very old sheet music or Davy Jones's secret recipe for liver and onions. See if you can make heads or tails of it. Wait for the song to end, and... Assuming we survived that long, I may have been slightly mistaken about this ship being deserted.
try these.
Terrifying from this perspective.
Thank you.
sheer brute force, and for their scientific.
Before he sends anyone else to offer us a warm welcome.
Let us find out where that door leads, eh?
Thank you.
As charming as this chamber admittedly is, this waterfall does present a conundrum.
Allow me to assist via my newly discovered intangible...
That thing I do where I walk through things. Seems the sirens have been collecting trophies. Just hope the Pearl's been spared such a fate. She deserves far better. Well, that's lost to time. Just like everything else down here. Listen to this. For 7 sunsets, the sirens pursued us across these cursed waters, swaddling our ship in their song. The sound was beautiful, hauntingly so. But the carvings I found have shown me the truth. Theirs is a song of sorrow for all that they have forgotten. Their home, their kin, their past. The melodies of these truths have slipped into shadow, replaced long ago by lamentations of the lost. No wonder Jones controls the sirens. His song is also one of sorrow for things past. I don't suppose to see a Zorn like that Calypso. Happened to mention it to you, but they used to be close. He served 10 years upon the Dutchman just to spend one day at her side. When she didn't honor her part of the bargain, well, let's just say it made him the thing he is today.
Right, that's enough of that. This place is full of forgotten treasures. There might be something we can use inside one of these wrecks.
Ooh, now that's very shiny. And there's an entire box of... with the seal intact. If I could just... No, doesn't matter.
I'll come back later. This looks like it could be important, or at the very least, valuable. Why don't you take it and scout ahead while I continue the search? Who knows what else Jones has buried down here?
Oh. your call. And now I'm sure we're all curious to learn why we were summoned. Was your dalliance with the Siren Queen and not all we dreamed it might be?
The Sirens are loyal to me for as long as I can summon their precious daughter. However, I cannot guard my locker and pirates sail free and interfere without consequence. That is why I have sought you, Order Son. Yours obeys.
Oh, the legendary Davy Jones is now in service to another.
Tell us, who might this fearsome individual be?
The Blughard, who absconded with my heart. Now, this dark brethren court has formed, and our strength will control the seas once and for all.
What you've promised may have bought our loyalty to the brethren, but not even Captain Flameheart has been able to conquer the Sea of Thieves. Why should we expect to succeed?
Flameheart was blinded by his own rage and obsessed with killing. Control of these waters is not about slaughter of our enemies. It's about what happens next.
You're talking about the ferryman.
Aye. With the power of the treasure I possess, and the full force of the Dark Brethren at my side, we finally have might enough to destroy his vessel.
And you will be his replacement.
I most certainly will, Warsmith. And only those pirates who swear an oath to the Brethren will return from my vessel. We'll command every pirate on the Sea of Thieves. But that's only the beginning of the captain's plans. And those who follow orders will be duly rewarded. As a promised gold hoarder, 882 gold coins of immeasurable value. The Aztec gold of Cortez. Payment in full for your obedience.
Cortez. Cursed.
Aye. My treasure bathed in blood. The Aztecs delivered these coins to Cortez in exchange for their lives. But his conquests continued. Now, any mortal who takes so much as a single coin will be punished for all eternity. You yourself have paid the price for such greed before.
Where is Captain?
That is not your concern. Once we've secured this world for the Brethren, he'll sail to us. Now, the preparations are complete. It's time to bridge the worlds and take our rightful places as lords of the sea. Begin the ritual. Challenge the rule of the Siren Queen, and now you've come to challenge me, interfering in things you cannot comprehend. Do you not fear death? You'll soon learn to. A world without the eternal abyss is a world frozen in time. You pirates here hide within your devil's shroud, frightened of the truth. Nothing lasts forever. When it has all crumbled to dust, you will find no trace of glory, No freedom, no love, nothing to save you from the void. And as you stare into the jaws of oblivion, you will crawl aboard my vessel, beg for my salvation, and all I'll say is, what is that infernal noise?
That's Captain Infernal Noise to you, mate!
Jack Sparrow! You will not claim your prize a second time. Begin the ritual. They must not interfere.
Not interfere.
Reaching them's another matter. Look lively down there and find a way to drop this mast. That's it. That's the spot. Now, hold us steady. Very bad! Extremely bad! Enough!
The ritual must not be disturbed. Goldhorner, dispose of them yourself.
I obey.
Bothered by those weapons of yours. Try something more boomish.
The ritual is almost complete. Go on, come with me.
So much for old golden boss, eh? Now, we just have to... If you tell anyone about this, I'll deny it. Now, get me down! I have another plan, and this time it's a good one.
You should probably stand back.
Now these should give old Squid Breath something to worry about. Fire!
Stand your ground, Gold Father! I'll try at this moment away!
Get down, why, you great golden kid! Lady Charles,
you will die free or not. Now!
Did we win? This doesn't much feel like winning.
And there's no sign of Jones.
Also, no sign of my treasure. I have the disheartening sensation that we might not have stopped this little ritual after all. Well, at least we have one less member of this Dark Brethren to worry about.
The Flying Dutchman has...